You two young men have topped every other person in the kingdom in terms of physical and mental ability, so I would like to give you guys the honor of condoning you as knights. I hope you will not let me down.
Thank you, Your Majesty. This is an honor.
Yes, we will not let you down, sir.
So, as your first responsibility as knights, you will be protecting my quarters at all times.
Now that you men know your duties, I will take you to my quarters. Here is my quarters. It contains my mighty sword, Excalibur. I suppose that I should let you guys know. You will defend it with your life, and I hope you will not let me down.
Yes, sire, we will not let you down.
3 hours later.
Hey, Sir Robert, how long do you think we've been standing here?
I don't know, maybe about 3.5 hours.
Do you see the size of that rat?
I don't see any...
Power of Excalibur will be mine.
What has happened here? Sir Robert! What has happened here? Where's the princess?
I don't know. I was guarding Excalibur and I blacked out.
Well, you were on post with Sir Joshua. Where is he?
I have no clue.
I can't believe he's done this!
There's a note. I took the princess. She's in the magical forest. Lamau. Signed Sir Joshua Cash Money.
Sir Robert, you need to go and find the princess.
But how? Nobody even knows where the magical forest is.
Joey the Gray does.
Yeah, the magic forest is that way.
Sir Robert, you will go to the magic forest. Joey the Gray will accompany you.
Yes, sir.
I will let you take Excalibur with you.
But how will I carry it?
Mecha leka hi, mecha hi ni ho.
Got a blast!
Yes, sir.
It's cold. We need to find shelter.
Look, there's a cave right here. Let's spend the night here.
These look like troll markings. There's a troll in here.
Take a honey ho!
really is all ogre.
We should leave before more comes.
There it is. How will we do this, Sir Robert?
Well, I've practiced with Sir Joshua countless times. He's a very good fighter. If we just charge in there, he'll slaughter us. We should approach from the back.
Here. He's the potion on us. We got knocked out.
We must find a way to escape.
How could King Arthur have been so foolish to send you two little lives after the sword?
Where's the princess? Is she okay?
She's fine. Her stay has been more than accommodating. Now, on to what I brought you two here for. Where is Excalibur? Wizard. Cast your spell upon the sword so that I may wield it.
Unchain me.
Now cast your spell.
It's all over for you, Sir Joshua. Just give me the princess and I'll make the death quick and painless.
I did not bring her all this way just to have you smite me now. No, you must forget past me if you want to take her back to Camelot.
Why didn't you do that earlier?
I thought you had him.
Thank you for saving me. I'm forever in your debt.
Let's worry about that later. Let's just get back to Camelot.
Look at my dad. Look at my dad. Look at my dad.